A Studio City home caught fire around 2:40 this morning. The home on North Vantage Avenue was surrounded by temporary fencing, possibly due to construction. No word on if anyone was in the home. It took firefighters less than a half an hour to put it out. No injuries were reported. Investigators are still trying to determine how the fire started. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Los Angeles.